Hello, humans. You probably have empathy for some people in your life. But today, as you make yourself comfortable, I want to invite you to extend that circle and try to commit to having empathy for everyone, even the people that are easier to simply blame.
Close your eyes or soften your focus and let go of the day thus far. Land right here in the present moment where you already have all you need. Take some deep breaths, breathing in warmth and gratitude, and letting go of anything that isn't serving you. Wherever you are, pretend you've never been there and that you have no words or labels for anything going on around you. What noises do you hear? What do you smell? What do you feel in your body? Do you feel any emotions? Let's follow the breath now, staying present with every inhalation and exhalation.
As always, let the thoughts come and go as they will, doing your best not to chase after them.
Let's do that for a few minutes now. Let's allow ourselves to just be now. No effort or control, just let the mind and breath do whatever they want. Just be present and let whatever happens happen. Let's tune back into our senses now, once again pretending we've never been where we are. What do you notice? There's never any rush, but you can open your eyes when you're ready. Notice how you feel right now.
And as you go through your day, notice what happens when you allow yourself to feel some empathy for everyone, even the people you don't really like.